Maybe a music lovers. They will move into the world of portable music and play the only one. Information. USB type. Type B. And the mini USB. Check out the computer. Go to start. Type C. Type as a printer's plugin. It will first pop up red, and for the first time, it will take some time to download the world drivers. Give it some time. It will download and install. There we go. After that, there's not much to do. But if it doesn't work, you go to the World website. You have their manual over there with all the requirements, all the functionalities, because the paper wasn't enough. You can go through it. But in case the driver doesn't work, there's the place to get the driver. Is the Wally website. It takes some time to load for some reason, but there you go. This first link is for the instruction PDF. Follow these instructions to download the driver and install it in Windows. And also, you can get the software that is shown in the datasheet that comes in the box with the Wally. When you go to this link, choose your operating system. It works for both Mac and PC. The first links for the Mac, and the last two, next two for PC. So I would like to download the Panda Mini Software Editor PC. There you go. So the first link was for the driver. It's completed. It takes some time for some reason. You can check the date below. I don't know, it's because of the servers are very far. But it takes some time to load. But it's finished, so you can unzip. Unzip both the driver and the software for mapping the Pan MIDI and other functionalities here. So if a driver doesn't work, what you're supposed to do is follow. So this is the software. So you can adjust all the buttons, put them in different channels, so that you can control it very, very fast.
Mm-hmm.